today's topic is how to make a red select cutleaf Japanese maple look like a miniature tree. These plants are beautiful. They look green, and then it turns to like a purplish color, and they form like a big bush. However, if you prune them properly, you can make them look like a miniature tree. In today's project, you're going to need the following tools. You're going to need a pair of pruners, either a hand, a little handsaw, or loppers, depending how thick the branches are. Gardening gloves, and a bag for the debris. When you cut the branches, you want to work from the bottom all the way to the top so you get the form that you would prefer. When you cut the actual plant, the leaves, you want to cut it to the next bud where it's going to sprout. And you want to cut it on an angle because, like anything, it will bleed. So when you cut it on an angle, it's going to cause it to run off the plant and not on the plant and cause damage. Okay, now here we go.